has made marriage to show his invisible attributes and desire for relationship, oneness, union, and melding of thoughts, interests, and even of life itself with his creation, men and women. Let your relationship in marriage with each other be patterned after Christ's own relationship with you. Tommy, please place the ring on Victoria's finger. Please repeat after me. Victoria.
Victoria.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And with all that I have.
With all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Tommy. I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. And with all that I am. And with all that I have. I honor you. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. Spirit. With this ring, I do it. I announce that God has made you husband and wife. But God has joined together. Let no man separate. You may kiss the bride.
Everybody, so this is the moment we've been waiting for. Drum roll, for the first time. There we go.